The athlete will begin facing the coach in a UAP. On command, they will open cut 45 degrees and shuffle to a cone. When they get to the cone, they will open cut and shuffle 45 degrees to the opposite cone. They will perform this until all cones have been touched and finish the drill.